The Jacksonville Jaguars and linebacker Foye Oluokun have agreed on a 3-year extension worth up to $48 million with $22.5 million of that guaranteed. And ever since he left Atlanta and joined the Jags, he's been one of the better linebackers in the NFL, and I like the fact that most of his money is going to be made in incentives, giving him a reason to play better for a defense that needs to show significant improvement from last year.